In this video, I'm going to help you on how to download background pictures by using NB Designer software to our NB5QTW00B HMI. Let's do quick HMI setup. Open your laptop, connect the HMI to a 24-volt DC supply, put the program cable, a printer's cable. Turn on the circuit breaker for the DC power supply. First, proceed to NB Designer software, open the app. Click New Project, type your project name, and click OK. Go to Project Library window. Click PT, select and drag NB5QTW00B icon to the design area. Choose your desired display mode. Do some HMI panel adjustments as you wish. To add a PLC unit, go back to Library window. Click PLC, and select what type of PLC unit you have. Just click and drag the PLC icon to the design area. And put a serial port connector, connect it as follows, PLC COM 0 to HMI's COM 1. Next, let's add a background picture. Go to menu, click draw and select add graphics. Type the image name and select bitmap format. Click OK. A new window will appear. Go to menu, click draw and select load graphic. Choose and open a picture from your computer. As you can see, the picture has been created. And close the window. Go to project workspace to load the HMI design area. Double click HMI. A new design area will appear. You may adjust the workspace display. How to put a background picture. Go to library window, select function parts and click drag the bitmap icon to the design area. In the bitmap property window, select your desired background picture. And click OK. You may do some necessary adjustments. Next, go to menu and compile, or press Ctrl F7. After compiling, simulate the HMI design. Go to menu, and click offline test or press F5. Click HMI 0 and start. The HMI simulator will appear. But how to close the simulator? Just right-click mouse and select close. And last, let's download the design to an actual HMI panel. Go to menu, click tools, select download or press Ctrl D. At NB download window, click download. Click yes to proceed. Download successful. Your background picture has been transferred to the HMI panel. So, that's all how to download background pictures by using NB Designer software to our NB5QTW00B HMI. If you find this video interesting and useful to others, you may consider subscribing, like and share and hit the notification bell for more updates to come. And follow us at Facebook page, Warden's Corner. See you on next Omron NB5Q HMI video tutorials. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you and goodbye.